We begin today with that breaking news out of Charlotte. A loaded weapon was found this morning at Phillip O Academy of Technology. CMS officials tell us the school was not put on lockdown and that it was found as the student was walking through one of the school's newly installed metal detectors. This was the 26th firearm found on a CMS campus this school year.